वंशे विभूषित करानवनीरदाबाद पूर्णेन्दु सुंदर मुखात अरविंद नेत्रा कृष्णात परम तत्त्वं किमोपि अहं न जानि कृष्णात परम तत्त्वं किमोपि अहं न जानि मंजरी करार्चित पाद पद्म गुष्टंदन भुजारवित मस्तकाय हा मदद कनक गौरी पदारविंदम सन्वयानि आधार श्रीवासादि श्री गौरवृंद हरे कृष्णा कृष्ण कृष्ण हरे 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 राम 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 हरे 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 कृष्णा कृष्ण कृष्ण हरे 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 राम 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 त्रैव गंगा जमुना च तत्र गोदावरी तत्र सरस्वती च सर्वाणि तीर्थानि वसन्ति यत्र तत्र अच्युत उदार कथादि First of all, offer my humble, respectful dhanavad pranam. Lotus feet of my Gurupad Padma Nitya Lila Pravishtam Vishnupad Ashtutara Sadasya Srimad Bhakti Vedanta Srila Vaman Goswami Maharaj Evang Nitya Lila Pravishtam Vishnupad Ashtutara Sadasya Srimad Bhakti Vedanta Srila Narayan Goswami Maharaj Simultaneously offer my humble, respectful dhanavat pranam, lotus feet of Nitya Lila Pravishtam Vishnupad, Ashtutara Sadasya Srimad Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj, and all senior devotees and our Vaishnavis, and present here all of my respectful guests. So, just yesterday, I told, sadhan bina saddha vastu prapti nahi. Kripa kari kaha se je saddhir upay. Without sadhan, practice the devotional service to Lord, no one can attain his perfect son goal. But first, sadhak should be determined his saddha vastu, perfect sangha. Karma, gyan, yoga, tapasya, different ways of shastra explain these ways. Kormis, they are saddha, perfect sangha goal, how to attain sarga loka. Gyan is, they are saddha vastu, perfection goal, how to march in Brahma. Yogis, according to the Yoga Darshan, how to meet with Paramatma, Super Soul. Those are devotees, their aim and object, how to attain Krishna Prem. Bhakti Yoga. Bhakti reva nayati, bhakti reva darshayati. Our scriptures explain bhakti brings towards Lord. By the performing a bhakti yoga, then you can direct take darshan to Lord. So all the scriptures, Ved, Puran, everywhere explain and glorify about bhakti yoga. Bhagavad Gita, Upanishad, and Ramayana, Mahabharata, Vedi, Purani, Itihasi, Chaiva. Ved and Puran, how many Vedas? 4 Vedas. Puranas, how many Purana? You forgot. How many Puran? Are 18 Puran. And Ashtadasa Puran. Upanishad, 188 Upanishad. There is 1,180 Upanishad. Vedi, Upanishadi, Purani, Ramayana, Mahabharata. Ramayana and Mahabharata, that is called Itihas. Itihas means?
History.
Ramayana and Mahabharata, it is called the actual history. What is it?
History,
not my story. His story.
Not her story.
He's saying not her story. He another Pandit. Okay. Listen. Lack of the knowledge of Sanskrit, so we are saying. Because his money with both. As like when you saying the Kauravas means both. Pandus and Dhritarashtra's son, both are called also Kauravas. So no need to again. And Pandu's son is Kauravas. So in the same way, when you say his means both. Male and female. And history. Just to explain this way, Vedi Ramana Puranesh Chaiva, Ved Ramana Puran Itihas, everywhere glorifies about bhakti, bhakti yoga. And Srimad Bhagavatam, Ved Puran, Upanishad, everywhere glorifies about bhakti. Because karma cannot give the fruits independently. कर्म कहित स्वतंत्र में फल नहीं दे सकते हैं अंडरस्टैंड इफ यू प्रैक्टिस द कर्म कर्म विल नॉट गिव द इंडिपेंडेंटली एनी फ्रूट्स एवरीथिंग डिपेंड ऑन भक्ति केवल ज्ञान दीते नारे मुक्ति इवन यू स्टडी द नॉलेज यू कैन नॉट गेट द लिबरेशन मुक्ति इफ यू वांट टू गेट Liberation, mukti, have to also shelter lotus feet of bhakti. So saying, keval gyan dite nare mukti. So now coming this way, all the scriptures, Ved, Puran, Upanishad, everywhere, glorified about bhakti. So why people they inspired in karma, gyan, yoga and tapasya? Even Bhagavad Gita, Krishna, inspired to Arjuna, Karma Yoga, Gyan Yoga, and also other yogas also inspired to him. Why? Actually, different people, they have different taste, ruchi. For this regard, they want. And karmis, they want to perform karma. If you tell no need to karma, then they will be, and that is called upset and disappointed. So inspire to everybody, and according to their adhikar, and everybody have to perform their activities. Sesse adhikare janista sa guna parikirtita. In Bhagavatam, Krishna says to Arjuna, hey, Sukadeva Goswami told to Parikshit, Sese Adhikare Janishta, Sa Guna Parikartita, Parikartita. According to their Nishta, this is their qualifications. Karma is their Nishta. Nishta means steadiness to karma. Gyan is their Nishta to study the Shastra. Yogi is their Nishta with yoga process, how to attain Paramatma Super Soul. Given example, Shastra is one. That means Shloka is saying same Shlokas. But different person, according to different their Adhikar, eligibility. They accept their things. Given example, three types of seed of the fruits. Phal ke bij jo hai. Neem fruits, neem seed. What is it called? Tetul?
Tamarind.
Fruits. The seed, also tamarind. Tetul. And then lemon, karela. The seed you put in the same soil and on the bank of Yamuna, but different plants, fruits will come. Shastra is saying same thing, but according to their adhikar, they accept. So karmi so Bhagavad Gita Krishna says to Arjuna, no buddhi vedam janisu. Don't disturb the people, those who are the performing their activities, karma, gyan, yoga and tapasya. And many people doing hard austerities, you know. And what do you penances.
Penances.
And yoga, tapasya, many things. Why they are doing this? Because they are nishtha, they are ruchi. And steadiness and test. They are going in there. Veder pradigya kahe kevala Krishna. But Vedas say everybody have to worship to Krishna. But people, they are not worship to Krishna. Some they worship demigod is. Understand this. Karma margas, they worship many demigod and demigodies. Bhuri karmani, they perform many kinds of activities, worship many demigod and demigodies. Indra, Varun, different demigodies they worship. Om Indraya Swaha, Om Varunaya Swaha, and Om Agnaya Swaha, Agni Devata. So different people they have, this is a test. So Shastra also giving inspired to take this. In this way, Srimad Bhagavad Gita Krishna inspired to Arjuna and giving teaching to the others. Arjuna actually is the eternal ancestor of Krishna. Krishna Nitya Parikar. Arjuna is the eternal ascetic of Krishna and he is pure devotee of Lord Bhagavad Bhakta. But Krishna teaching to us loka siksha, karmi, gyani, yogi and bhakta, different. So now coming in this way, in our Shastra saying actual how to one pointed with Srimati Radhika. Gaudiya Vaishnava means Radha Ekanishtak Sevika. How to one point it? The lotus feet of Srimati Radhika and stab to her lotus feet. Radha Ekanishtha. Without Radha Nishtha, you will never attain your perfection goal. फॉर दिस रिगार्ड रूप गोस्वामी पाद और रघुनाथ गोस्वामी प्रगतिश रूट वन भार्स भक्ति न कृष्ण चरण न करोमि चार्तिं राधा पदम्बुजो रजक कौन साहस साहसेन तस्दृगांचल विशेष वित्ता दैवादयमय करिष्यसि दासी बुद्धि वेरी नाइस ब्यूटिफुल दिस श्लोकास भक्ति न कृष्ण चरण करोमि चार्तिं राधा पदाम्बुजो रजकनो साहसकेनो तस्सादृगांचल विशेष वित्ता दैवात् अयंगमयि करिष्यसि दासी बुद्धि इफ श्रीमती राधिका शी विल एक्सेप्ट मी हर मेड सर्वेंट देन माई लाइफ विल बी सक्सेसफुल राधा दस्सम भक्ति न कृष्ण चरणे न करोमी चार आरती आरती मैंने आई हैव नो डिजायर टू वर्शिप द लोटस फीट ऑफ कृष्ण भक्ति न कृष्ण चरणे न करोमी च आरती राधा पदम्बुज रज कोनो साहस केन ओनली ऑन माय फेथ ये इफ श्रीमती राधिका सी विल एक्सेप्ट हर मेड सर्वेंट तस्सा दृगांचल विशेष वित्ता अहो श्रीमती राधिका हाउस इज वेरी पावरफुल बिकॉज श्रीमती राधिका सी कंट्रोल्स टू कृष्ण विथ हर रोमांटिक साइट लॉन्ग ग्लैंड सो तस् दृगांचलम विशेष वित्ता दैवादयमयी करोषि दासी बुद्धि दिस इज माय प्रेयर्स सो रघुनाथ आई थिंक दिस इज ऑल्सो रघुनाथ दिस रूप गोस्वामी पाद श्लोक दिस श्लोक इज सो राधा दस्सम व्हाई आई एम सेइंग बिफोर प्रैक्टिस डिवोशनल सर्विस टू लॉर्ड और योर भजन एंड साधन फर्स्ट यू established what is your perfection goal what is your perfection goal radha dasam this is important and radha nishtha these are things if you have no radha nishtha so what will do you say no I don't want to serve to Srimati Radhika so you will go to the other sampradayas I will go. You go to Ramanuja Sampradaya. May you go, what is your name? Rudra Sampradaya. You go, Brahma. Sri Brahma. Sanak Samadhan. Sanatan. Chatushang Sampradaya. But if you want, to Radha Dasam, then you have to come Gaudiya Sampradaya. Gaudiya Sampradaya means is what? Radha Dasam. Radha Nishtha. Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Prabhupada very nicely and elaborately explain what is the meaning of Gaudiya. Gaudiya means is what? Those who are One pointed with Radhika, Radhanishtha. Because Srimati Radhika's one image called Gauri. What is it?
Gauri.
Gauri Guru Chana. Srimati Radhika, Radha. Or Gauriya, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Who appear in Gaura Desh. Sri Gaura Mandal Bhumi Jeva Jane Chintamani Tar Hoy Braja Bhume Vas. One who knows Gaur Mandal is non-dependent from Vrindavan. And he is able to stay in Vrindavan and Brajavas. Brajavas is means is 1.8 with Srimati Radhika. If you go Vrindavan, and Brajavas is where they are chanting. Radhe, Radhe, Radhe. Radha Meri Samini. Main Radhin Kudas. Janam Janam Moidiyo. Glorifies about Radha Nishtha. The Vidabdha Sindhu, Srimati Radhika's and 8-7 ocean, these 7 oceans of divine love of Srimati Radhika. Very nice, beautiful these slokas. Raghunath Das Goswami, he composed. Sapta Sindhuvati Srimati Radhika. Vaidagda Sindhu Alla Sindhu Atisandra Kripaika Sindhu Lavanna Sindhu Amrita Chabirupa Sindhu Sri Radhika Sphuratu Me Hidikeli Sindhu. Sindhu, Sapta Sindhuvati, Sindhu Mane, Ocean, and how Srimati Radhika's. She is called the 7 ocean of divine love, Sapta Samundu. First you have to understand how many ocean in this material world, how many island. Sapta Samudra and Sapta Deep, 7 ocean and 7 island. So Sapta, 7 island. What are the 7 islands? Puskar. Puskar Deep. Now we are in where? Jambudipe. Jambudipe, Vardakhande. When you are doing Sankalpa, Jambudipe, Bhartakhande, Sumeru Dakkhine, Nautare. So now coming in this way, Jambudipa. Salty or not? You drank water or not? You did not taste? Okay. Then, Ikhu Samudra. Ikhu means the juice of the sugar cane, Ganna. Ganna, Ikhu Samudra. You can drink the juice of sugar cane.
Literally, one ocean of sugar cane?
Kya bole? Yes, of course. In our Shastra saying, one ocean to another ocean, millions miles. Then another island, then another ocean, this. You understand? Now we are in here. Jambudip. And the Jambudip, around the Jambudip, only salt water. That is called Lavan Samudra. What ocean?
Lavan Samudra.
Lavan, understand?
Salt.
Then after thousand kilometers, then another island that is called Plakshadweep. And the Plakshadweep, around the Plakshadweep, that is called sugarcane, juice of the sugarcane. Then again we go thousand kilometers, then you will get another island. That is called Sura Samudra. Sura means alcohol. Lot of alcohol there. Alcohol. And around the alcohol, there is the one island that is called Salmali Deep. Island name is Salmali. Then after thousand kilometers, if you go, then the ocean, that ocean is called Ghee, Ghrita Samudra. Good or not? Great. You can take how much ghee from that ocean? Ghita Samudra. And in the around that the Ghita Samudra, that island is called Kusha. Kusha Island. Kusha. K-U-S-H-A. Then again thousand kilometers you will go, there the ocean name is called Jogach. Dahi Samudra. How much do you want to drink? Understand? Dahi Samudra. So those who like yogurt and send to the you want or not? Too much. Okay. And there the one also island that is called Krauncha. You will forget, right in there, then remember. Other will forget. Forget or not? Then after yogurt ocean, then another ocean that is called Milk Ocean. Dugdha Samudra. What ocean? Milk. There is one island around the island that is called Shak. Shak. S-H-Y-K. Then after Milk Ocean, 1,000 kilometers, then you will go, then you get the pure water, that is the Shuddha Jal, the ocean of pure water. Pure water ocean. Bisleri water you get. There is another island is called Pushkar. So remember these things. Seven island and seven ocean. Sapta Samudra and Sapta Dipannita, this material world. In the same way, now coming in this way, just as you also glorify about Srimati Radhika's qualities, guna, compare with ocean of divine love. First, there is called Vaidabdha Sindhu. What is it? Vaidabdha Sindhu. Vaidabdha Sindhu Anuraga Rasaika Sindhu Vatsala Sindhu Atisandra Kripaika Sindhu Lavanna Sindhu Amrita Chavirupa Sindhu Siradhika Spuruta Mehridi Keli Sindhu. So, Srimati Radhika's seven qualities compared with the seven ocean. First, that is called Vaidagdha Sindhu. Vaidagdha means experts to how to laughing, joking. That is called Vidagdhata. Vaidagdha Sindhu. This Vaidagdha Sindhu, this ocean of Vidagdha of Srimati Radhika compare with pure water. Pure water. The Vidagdha Srimati, how Srimati Radhika. She is very expert of all kinds of art of laughing, joking, everything. Because Krishna is called Dhir Lalit Nayak. You know, one day I told her in my Vidyalaya. Krishna is called Dhir Lalit Nayak. Dhir Lalit Nayak means one who has four qualities. What are the qualities? Vidagdhata, Parihaspatu, Nishchintata, Navajauvanancha, and Priyasi Vasivuta. So in the same way, Srimati Radhika is very expert to how to laughing, joking. Krishna is called Nayak Shiromani. Srimati Radhika is called Nayika Shiromani. Krishna is the crowns and jewels of all the hero. There are 96 types of Nayak. So Krishna is called topmost and crown and jewels of the hero. That is called Dhir Lalit Nayak. Who is Dhir Lalit Nayak? He has four extraordinary qualifications. So just I also explain this way. In the same way, Srimati Radhika, she is called Nayika Shiromani. She is the crowns and jewels of all the heroine. Nayika Shiromani. And there are 360 types of heroines. Our topmost heroine name is called, what is called? Ari Sadhin Bhurtika Nayika. And Krishna is called Dhir Lalit Nayak. And Ardhin Srimati Radhika is called Sadhin Bhurtika Nayika. Just remember this thing. Sadhin Bhurtika Nayika means this. And she controls her beloved with her different kinds of activities. So now coming in this way, so Krishna and Srimati Radhika, both are topmost Nayak, hero and heroine. So now coming in this way, Vaidagdha Sindhu. This Vaidagdha Sindhu compare with pure water, Shuddha Jal. Why Shuddha Jal? Compare with pure water. Because if you are thirsty, what do you want? Which water do you want? There are many kinds of water. Salt water. Then how many water? Sweet water. Then how many types of water do you know? Mineral water. Tap water. Are it coming from the tap water? Water. Different types of water. Jal. Different types of water. Sweet. Coming for your body. Ghame jal.
Sweat. Water from your body.
Body. Dropping or not? Now we go India. Very hot or not? And every 24 hours.
All the time.
All the time. What are dropping from your body? This is too wrong. Now you are here and you cannot realize. But now you will go Delhi, Mathura, Vrindavan, very hot. Understand? 46. 45, 46 degrees Celsius. Very hot. and dropping. And then you can taste salty or not. Salty. So I'm saying there are many kinds of water also. Different kinds of water also. Water coming from the pond. Water is coming from the well, Kuper Jal. River, Nadi Jal. Rain water. Many kinds of water. But why I'm saying it? Because if you are thirsty, then you actually want to drink which water? Pure water. Not mixed with any kinds of mineral or nothing. Yeah, this way. So for this regard, Vidagdha Vaidagdha Sindhu, Srimadhi Radhika's first qualifications, that is called Vaidagdha Sindhu. The ocean of
pure water.
How she is very expert to speaking, laughing, joking. So for this regard, Vaidagdha Sindhu. Shuddha Jal. Then second, that is called Anuragika Sindhu. A deep attachment with Krishna. Krishna Mayi Krishna Radha Antare Bahiri Jaha Jaha Netra Pare Taha Krishna Spure. Chaitanya Chaitamrita. Srimati Radhika, she completely absorbed with Srimati Radhika. Krishna Mayi Krishna Radha Antare Bahiri. Antar Bahiri. External and internal. She always absorbed with Krishna. Kaam aur pranad murali vadan, kahan jaun kahan paun Brajendra Nandan. That is called anurag. If you deep attachment to someone, then always remember to him or her. There are two symptoms of deep attachment, anurag. Prasparanu snihanubandhanam or darshane atriptata. Remember the two Sanskrit words. What did you say?
Prasparanu snihanubandhanam and darshane
atriptata. Prasparanu snihanubandhanam, how they completely bind with their deep love and affection. This is Parasparanu Sniha Anubandhan. Completely bind with their love and affection. One second, she cannot forget to Krishna. And Krishna also, one second, can't forget to Srimati Radhika. Prasparanu Sniha Anubandhan. Prasparanu Sniha Anubandhanam. What is the symptom? Chitta Dravakata. Their Chitta Dravakata, their heart will be melt. If Krishna listen the name of Radha, or Radhika, she heard the name of Krishna, then their heart will be melt and start to tremble. Hit kampana. So for the Sai Keva Sunaila Samanam, Kanero Vitore Dia, Morame Posilogo, Akulo Korilo, Poram. For the Srimati Radhika, she says these words. O Sai, O my girlfriend. And who chanted this name? Sai Keva Sunaila Samanam. Kanero Vitore, this Samanam, Krishna Nam, enter in my ears and coming in my heart, and my heart completely hurt. Melted. Sai Keva Sunaila Samanam. Kanero Vitore Dia Mono Maposilugu Akula Korila Pravaran. Najani Krishna Name Kato Najani Krishna Ache Katama. What comes the sweetness in the name of Krishna? In the same way, If anybody chant Radha Nam, and this word enter in the ears of Krishna, then Krishna's heart start to melt. Yeah? For this reason, Radha Nam, Krishna Nam. Yeah? Radheti Namo Navasindhu Sidhu. Or Krishneti Namo. Radha Nam is a very sweet and what is called? Milk. Or Krishna Nam is as like nectar. So milk and nectar, milk, what is called? Mixed. Mix and drink. Huh? So now coming in this way, just I also explained about the Anurag. Anuragika Sindhu. Yeah? So that means conclusion coming, there are the two symptoms of Anurag. Yeah? What are the symptoms? Prasparanu Snehanu Vandhanam and Darsane Atriptata. Darsane Atriptata means taking darshan, they are thinking I am not satisfied. Again and again taking darshan to and Srimati Radhika. Again and again taking darshan to Krishna. And even Sanatana Goswami Pada give an example, one kinds of disease that is called Sannipat Rog, disease of Sannipat. Sannipat means one kinds of fever. Yeah? Very dangerous, that fever. And when that fever going up, that time you are very hankering to drink the water. Yeah? You are thinking, give water. But doctor will say, no, don't give water. Because if that the patient will drink water, he will die. Right? But that time he was thinking, and patient is thinking, give me more water. Right? He will be crying loudly, give me water. Because his throat completely was dry. Gala subijata. Give me water. So what will do? Give one drop of water in his tongue, then again he also more and give more water. So in the same way, if you take darshan to Govinda, or if you take darshan to Srimati Radhika, Radha and Krishna, then you think, again, where I will go? How to take darshan to him? Ka Krishna Kula Chandrama. Ka Krishna Kula Chandrama. Where is Krishna? Who is the moon of which dynasty? And Chandra dynasty. Ka Krishna and Kula Chandrama. And where is Krishna? You take darshan again and again. And Srimati Radhika, she met with Srimati Radhika. Srimati Radhika, she met with Krishna in one very nice, beautiful punja. Outside Lalita Devi, she was standing. When Srimati Radhika came out from there, the kunja, then Lalita Devi, she asked to Radhika, hey Radhe, could you glorify about Krishna's beauty? Hey. Then Srimati Radhika, she told, I did not see. How is he? Krishna kaise? I did not see to Krishna. Then Lalita Devi, she told, just you met with Krishna and coming then from the kunja. So please glorify about then Krishna. Then Srimati Radhika, she told, hey Lalita, have you seen my beloved Krishna? And you glorified. I did not see his face, how he is beautiful. Senane kiba kam. So what is the meaning of the eyes? Not take darshan to Govinda. Kiba chuda siri, kiba vansi kare, kiba se tribhanga tham. Sadasa kari, bringa rupa dhari. Sadasa kari, bringa rupa dhari. Charane. She's saying this. How is beautiful, how is his three-bandfold Tribhanga Lalit. Kiba Chudasire, Kiba Vamsi Kare, Kiba Se Tribhangatam. How is beautiful, three-bandfold Krishna, Tribhanga Lalit. So now coming in this way, Srimati Radhikesh is saying, how is beautiful form of Govind. Because Srimati Radhika's eyes attached with any limbs of body of Krishna, they stuck, fixed, not moving anywhere. One, the Sakhis of Chandravali told to Sakhis of Srimati Radhika, you know, my Sakhi Chandravali, as she has so much love and affection with Krishna. At a time, then Chandravali, she can take darshan, Krishna's complete form, toenails to head. Understand this way. Or then, Srimati Radhika's Sakhi, she told, my Sakhi Srimati Radhika, if she looks Krishna's any limbs and body, her eyes stopped in there, cannot move in that place. Who is the best? If you see, and whole body of Krishna at a time, or he looks only one limbs of body. Who is the best? Hola. Are you Radharani or Krishna? I'm not saying. Who is the best? One who looks the whole body of Krishna at a time. At a time he looks whole body of Krishna. And from what is your toenails?
Toe
to?
Head to toe.
Head to toe. Okay. And apadamastak. Or another, he looks just one limb. Eyes, not going. Who is the best? Whose darshan is the best? Voila.
One,
eyes in going one point. For this regard, Dronacharya, he asked all his disciples, why I am giving so many days and archery lesson to you. So Duryodhan and Yudhishthir, Pandavas and Kauravas, they come. They say, why you are looking this birds? Yes. What you are looking? I am looking birds. Are you looking all your brothers, those who are sitting under the tree? Yes. Up and down, everything is looking. Trees and everything. Then Dronacharya took a sit down. Then Arjun, Dronacharya, he asked Arjun, what are you looking? Well, I am looking the people of the eyes of the bird. Aankhon ki keval putli dikhai pad rahi. They are the best. So in the same way, Srimati Radhika's darshan only one limbs of body of Krishna. How is beautiful form of Govind? So Kiva Chuda Sri, Kiva Vangsi Kari, Kiva Se Tribhanga Tham, Sadasa Kari, Bhinga Rupa Dhari, Charane Nupura Dham. So now coming in this way, Anurag. This is the symptom of Anurag. So remember, there are two symptoms of Anurag. Darsane Atriptata and Parasparanu Sneha Anubandhan. So this is called Anuragika Sindhu. Vaidagda Sindhu Anurag Rasaika Sindhu. Then third, Vatsala Sindhu. How Srimati Radhika says, so much print love and affection, Vatsalika Sindhu. Anurag Sindhu compare with the Gannaras. The juice of sugar cane juice. Anuragika Sindhu. Then coming Vatsalika Sindhu. वैदग्ध सिंधु अनुराग रसैक सिंधु वात्सल्य सिंधु वात्सल्य सिंधु कंपेयर विथ व्हाट इज कॉल्ड सुरा सुरा मीन्स अल्कोहल देन थर्ड अतिसंद्र कृपैक सिंधु फोर्थ एन कृपा सिंधु एन कृपामयी राधे कृपा मर्सी दैट इज कंपेयर विथ घी सिंधु देन लावण्य सिंधु लावण्य सिंधु कंपेयर विथ दही योगाट रूपैक सिंधु लावण्य अमृत छवि सिंधु छवि मीन्स रूप दैट इज कंपेयर विथ दुग्ध दुग्ध मीन्स मिल्क और देन लास्ट दैट इज कॉल्ड हिदी केली सिंधु हृदय केली सिंधु केली मीन्स बिलास एंड परफॉर्मिंग मेनी काइंड ऑफ एमरस पास टाइम्स दैट कंपेयर विथ सॉल्ट नाउ कमिंग और नॉट बट एक्चुअल दिस इज व्हाट कमिंग टू अनुलोम एंड प्रतिलोम व्हाट इज गट What they doing? You forget what the term terminology.
Descending. Descending order.
Because this prem is going, coming. Water of the ocean coming up and sometimes going to down. Yeah? That is called this word anulom and pratilom. And then again opposite will come also. So again coming water of the lovan keli. Is come fast. Vidagdha is coming. Viparidhaya. Opposite way will come. First coming in Lavan Samudra. No? Lavan, Ikshu, Sura, Grita, Dodi, Dugdha, Sudhaja. Then coming opposite way. What do you write? Are you ascending, descending or not? You forget. Okay, remember. उल्टा करके लिखना पड़ेगा ना, फिर इस साइड से आए फिर उल्टा करके जाए, एंड so now coming in this way, so different Srimati Radhika's activity, so Sapta Deepa Samanita. सिंधु करुणैक सिंधु सो ना कमिंग इन दिस ये प्रबोधानंद सरस्वती पाद ये राधा सुधा निधि ग्रंथ वेरी नाइसली ग्लोरीफाइज अबाउट श्रीमती राधिकास हर लाइफ एंड अफेक्शन टुवर्ड्स कृष्ण Okay, maybe tomorrow we'll discuss. Just to remember this, the Sapta Sindhupati Srimati Radhika. And seven was ocean qualities of Srimati Radhika. Vaidagdha, you learn this verse first. Vaidagdha sindhu anurag rasoika sindhu vatsala sindhu otisandra kripoika sindhu lavanna sindhu amrita chavirupa sindhu siradika svarat suratume hidikeli sindhu. This is Radha Rasadani. Very nice, beautiful this look. That means, and my own all limbs and body always serve to Srimati Radhika. And in my mind, always remember to Srimati Radhika. In my hand, I massage the lotus feet of Srimati Radhika. In my eyes, always take darshan, the beautiful form of Srimati Radhika. And Radha, the actually I'm saying because when the Radha Nishtha, Radha Nishtha means this way going. All his activities, how to serve to Srimati Radhika. And so saying this for this regard, Krishna Das Kaviraj was saying, Krishna Mohi Radha. Or Radha Mohi Krishna. Radha Krishna ekoi sarup lila ras asadite dhare dui rup. Actually Radha Krishna is one. When they are releasing their ras madhurya, that is manifest to form. So Radha Krishna ekoi sarup lila ras asadite dhare dui rup. He won. But when Krishna is thinking, I will release the mellows that in Jogmayas he arranged and manifested two forms. Actually, Srimati Radhika is called Shakti. Krishna is called Shaktiman. Radha Purna Shakti, Krishna Purna Shaktiman. Dui Vastu Bhed Nahi Shastriya Praman. Radha Purna Shakti. Srimati Radhika is complete Shakti. Shakti means potency, energy. Our Krishna is called Shaktiman, the possessor of all the potencies. So Radha Krishna, Krishna Mahi Krishna Radha Antara Bahire. Krishna Mahi, that means Srimati Radhika is always absorbed with Krishna. Jahajan Nitrabhare Taha Krishna Spore. Whatever he looks, he always says Krishna, Krishna, Krishna. Not looking anything. Krishna Mahi Krishna Radha Antara Bahire Jahaja Netrapade Taha Istaspure. I like Mahabhagavat. Mahabhagavat, he does not look the gross things. Sthavar Jangam Dekhe Nadikitar Murti. Jahaja Netrapade Istadevi Spurti. Vandeki Brahma Ibrindavan. Jahanadi Dekhaye Manoe Kalindi. Our Mahapremi, Mahapremi, Bhasi Jai Kandi. Mahabhagavati, look everywhere. They are looking, this is your Vrindavan. If he looks any forest, he is thinking this is Vrindavan. So this is illusion or true? Maybe your question will come. Ki Bandhiki Brahm. Here Brahm means illusion. So illusion coming, illusion is your not true. You understand? Well, you know, when Mahabhagavat he looks, actually Jogmaya manifests the Vrindavan in front of his eyes. So Brahm Bandeki Brahm hoy e Vrindavan. Advaitavad is Brahmvad. Brahm means your illusion. Advaitavadi, everything is what? Illusion. That is not true. And here Brahm means Vivarta. Vivarta means The prem whirlpool of divine love. Prema vivarta. And vivarta is the two meanings. What did he say? Whirlpool and illusion. Brahm and Ghurnaman. Actually, Mahabhagavat is what? That is not his illusion. Bandekhi Brahmai Vrindavan. If he looks in the any forest, he thinking this is Vrindavan. So, Jogmayasi arranges all Vrindavan manifested in front of him. Nadi dekhi manoye kalindi. He looks any river, he thinking this is Jamuna. So now question is, this is Jamuna or illusion? Well, not illusion in that. Jogmayasi arranged in this. Parvat dekhi Brahm hoy Giri Govardhan. If he looks in any mountain, then completely absorbed the sweet pastimes of Giriraj Govardhan. Hantaya driya bola haridasa varjo jadarama krishna charana sparsa pramoda manang tanoti sahagopaganai paniya sujavasa kandara kandamodai. Hantay Udri Abala Hridasu Varja. Srimati Radhika. She recited this verse. It's okay. We can't attend to Krishna or beloved. You have to take shelter to Giriraj Govardhan. So saying, Hantay Udri Abala Hridasu Varja. Varja means the best. Best servitor of our beloved Krishna, the Raj Govardhan. So saying this, Hantay Udri Avala Hridasu Varjo. Jad Rama Krishna Charana Sparsu Pramoda. When Krishna and Balaram, they climbed up the top of the Giriraj Govardhan, then Giriraj Govardhan start to
tremble.
Why? Jad Rama Krishna Charana Sparsa Pramoda. Here Ram means Balaram. Actually Ram means not Balaram, because Gopi Srimati Radhika can't utter the name of Balaram. According to Vaidhi culture, Marjada is there. Rules and regulation is there. Srimati Radhika, she can't utter the name of Ram, Balaram. Here Ram means Ramayati Rama iti Rama. I mean, Krishna's lotus feet always was to dancing on the dancing on the chest of Srimati Radhika. And for this regard, Krishna's, what is called, Charantal. Soles of the feet, very nice, beautiful. And kumkum color coming this. Because this is the mood of Srimati Radhika. General people are thinking, oh, Srimati Radhika, she is uttering the name of Balaram. Actually, not there. Ram here, using that. Hantaya Udri Abala Haridasu Varjo. Jad Rama Krishna. Jad Rama Krishna. Rama Ramayati. Kudayati. Then Krishna is playing with Srimati Radhika. That is called Vilasa Keli. Vilasa Keli. Keli Vilas is going on. So Rama Krishna Charan. That means when Giriraj Govardhan, he touched the Krishna's very nice, beautiful lotus feet, and was smeared with the kumkum, the chest of the gopis. Then Giriraj Govardhan start to trembling. Charan sparsa pramodo. Manang tanati sahagopa gani. How Giriraj Govardhan, he served Giriraj, cows of Vrindavan. Because all the cows, they are taking shelter. Lapur Giriraj Govardhan, especially in summer season. Then all the sakhas of Krishna, they are taking rest under the trees. And the cows, they are taking rest in the shade of Giriraj Govardhan. So Hanta Udri Abala Huridasu Varju Jad Rama Krishna Charna Sparsha Pramoda Manang Tanati Sahagopa Gani Paniya Sujava Sakandra Kandamuli. And Giriraj Govardhan, he gives very nice sweet water, drinking water. That is called many waterfalls coming. Jalaprapat. And so then from the Pramoda Madhana Lila Kandri Kandritu Smandam Itikilan Kalanartha Lagana Kastu Dayurme Nijan Nikata Nivasanam Dehi Gurdhanatam. Sri Raghunath Das Goswami said, in the cave of Giriraj Govardhan, Radha and Krishna, how they perform the sweet amorous pastimes in there. Pramoda Madhana Lila Kandari Kandri Chirasimandam Itikila Kalanartha Lagana Kastu Dayurme Nijar Nikatra Nivasanam Dehi Gurdhanatam. And Giriraj Govardhan, also he is called the witness. All the amorous pastimes of different called Radha and Krishna. Jatraiva Ganga Anunabhirat Anunabhiradha Aroja Maddetu Nivagna Nuka. And Krishna performs sweet leela in the water of Manasi Ganga, Jabuna also these. That is called water sporting pastimes, Jal Vihar, Nauka Vihar, boat sporting pastimes in Jabuna and Manasi Ganga. So saying, Jatraiva Ganga Anunabhi Radha Arujya Madhyetu Nimagna Nauka. Krishna, he brought the boat in the middle of the Manasi Ganga or Jabuna. And all the gopis are sitting. Then Krishna told, oh, my boat has come together, has broken. Something whole coming. So what? Leaking. Water is coming inside. So what will do now? So Krishna knowingly also taking the boat. Then Gopi they approached. What will do? Then Krishna told, all you have brought lot of ghee, milk, yogurt, and even your cloth also are very heavy. Many jewels, ornaments we have. Brijavasis, they are the ornaments very and thick and heavy also. Understand? And one, what is called? Bangles, all these, maybe 10 clothes. Very heavy. So, only 20 kilos of your bangles. Understand this thing? And your also, ankle bells. Again, also 10. 10 kilos and 20 kilos.
Vajrasana is very strong.
All good. They are very healthy.
Very strong.
20
kilos is nothing.
For this, sometimes also, for this, because that time was not an aeroplane. Otherwise, the aeroplane company would be
bankrupt.
Because if you wear your bangles or heavy clothes, they are not wet to you. These two are wrong. But your whole body will be maybe 150 kilos. they weight your hand baggage. So sometimes there's a joke. So what this got, why that time was not airplane? because that aeroplane complete will be bankrupt ho jayega. You understand? Because gopis, they are all the clothes and ornaments very heavy also. If you go to the museum, then you can see Brajavasis, what kinds of their ornaments. And all the ornaments are very thick. Very heavy one. Nowadays fashion, not so heavy. So now coming, just I also explain this way. So Krishna joked with the gopis. You put lot of ornaments in your body, and you also your ornaments and clothes. Gopis' clothes are very heavy, this is true. Many kinds of embroidery. You cannot imagine. If you take birth in Braj, then you can see. And especially at the time of Krishna's Prakat Leela. Now you cannot see also. Now everything is there. And fashion. Fashion or not? This thing. Now that thing is very thick. All the ornaments are very thick. Even nowadays, if you go to the countryside, the ladies, their ornaments in the, what is called? Ears. And from here, many holes. And very thick also earrings. Have you seen or not? If you go to, it's better to go to Braj. There are many holes and many also earrings. And one ring, actually, you have somebody here, somebody has nothing also. But there are also, here are many, maybe five, this type five or six, and this type of five. So how many? 12. So many others. Understand? And here, necklace, nose ring, many rings. So very heavy. So Krishna joked with them. So jatraiva ganga ununa vi radha arujya madhye nimagnu nauka. So Krishna told the gopis, you are very heavy because you are eating so much. milk, yogurt, ghee, paneer. So, how to do? And you brought a lot of also this. So my boat cannot survive. My boat is automatically sinking. How to do? And Krishna knowingly also heard, shaking the boat. Then gopis, they think, what to do now? Anyhow, we have to survive our life. Okay, so first you throw all your yogurt milk in the Jamuna or Manasiganga. Then gopis, they throw. Understand? So these types of joking is who is doing this? Krishna. And this is the witness of Giriraj Govardhan. So he's saying this. Jatraiva ganga ununa vi radha arujya madhye tu nimagnu nauka. Iske baad?
Krishna hi radha
nu. Then boat is shaking very good. Then Srimati Radhika, she is afraid. Then Srimati Radhika, she also embraced to Srimati. Krishna, Srimati Radhika, she embraced to Krishna. In this way, sweet pastimes is going on in the Jamuna, Manasi Ganga. This lila is going on. So he's saying this way, Hantayo Udri Abala Haridasu Varjo Jat Rama Krishna Charna Sparsa Pramoda Manang Tanati Sahagopa Gani Paniya Sujavasa Kandara Kandamule. And Giriraj Govardhan is merciful. Giriraj Govardhan produced many kinds of fruits, roots, Kandamul. Kandamul, understand? Have you seen Kandamul or not? If you go Ayodhya, they are seen. Ramchandra, he also ate Kandamul. One kinds of roots. That is the Kandamul, very big. Understand? The Braj is very real. Braj also there. If you want to go to Giriraj Govardhan Parikrama, that time they are also selling, no? Kandamul, one kinds of roots. So Giriraj Govardhan, he produced that kinds of roots. And so while Sridham Sakhas, they are eating, they are the Kandamul. Very sweet. Mitha. Very nice. Look like this is another thing. This is a cooking. Kandamul. When you do Giriraj Govardhan Parikrama, then you can see. There are people also selling. Mostly when you go Ayodhya, then when they are also selling. Very big.
Oh, I saw Govardhan.
Yeah, this one. This one Kandamul. Are you showing? That is the another thing.
Yeah, different.
Yeah,
I saw many times and I did not know what is.
Yeah, you ask for this. Something you test. Then your realization will come. If you not test, how the realization will come? How will you say? Something. Hanta Udri Abala Hridasu Varju Jat Rama Krishna Charana Sparsa Pramadu Manang Tanati Sahagopo Gani Paniya Sujavasa Kandra Kandamulai. So Giriraj Govardhan in this way he saw. Because Gopi Srimati Radhika, she glorifies our Giriraj Govardhan. Actually Srimati Radhika, she serves to Krishna. But just she also imposing Arup to Giriraj Govardhan. Prem manifested one's heart, he is not saying the prem in my heart. Then he is saying, oh, you have prem. I have not. Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told, no prem gandhika, dharayupi. Even I have no smell of divine love in my heart. Mahaprabhu is crying and crying and crying. No prema gandhasti hare darayupi. Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told, I have no any smell of divine love in my heart. And crying and crying. So in the same way. So Srimati Radhika, he is saying, Yahagiriraj Govardhan, he served our beloved Govinda. So all you have to go to take shelter, Giriraj Govardhan. But who is the best? Giriraj Govardhan or Srimati Radhika? Srimati Radhika is the best servitor of Krishna. But she is thinking, I did not serve to Krishna. Prem manifested once heart, this is the always you will become very humble. As Nanda Maharaj he told, I have no love and affection with my son Krishna. कृष्ण के प्रति हमारे कोई प्रेम प्रीति नहीं है. बिकॉज नंद महाराज टोल्ड इफ आई हैव लव एंड अफेक्शन विद कृष्ण व्हाई कृष्ण लेफ्ट मी एंड नाउ ही इज स्टेइंग इन वृंदावन टू मथुरा. यू वांट टू स्टे, व्हेयर डू यू वांट टू स्टे? आई विल गेट द लव एंड अफेक्शन. गेट लव एंड अफेक्शन. एवरीबडी वांट टू स्टे where you will get the love and affection. This is the thing also. But according to the Adhikar, also staying. So Nanda Maharaj, very humble, he told, I have no love and affection with my son Krishna. For this Krishna, he left me, and now he is staying in Mathura with Devaki and Vasudeva. Actually, who is the real mother and father of Lord? Dasarath Maharaj. Dasarath Maharaj, he has love and affection with his son Ramchandra. When Ramchandra left Ayodhya and exiled in the forest, that time Dasarath Maharaj, he can't tolerate separation from Ram. Haram, 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 then he left body. This is the symptom of prem. So Nanda Maharaj is saying, but my son Krishna, he left me, but still I am living in this body. So that means I have no love. Whose love is higher? Dasarath Maharaj's love is higher or Nanda Maharaj's love and affection is higher? Nanda Maharaj, Dasarath Maharaj, he left his body or not? But Nanda Maharaj, he did not give up his body. So how to prove? Then Nanda Maharaj's love and affection is higher than Dasarath Maharaj. So what is the conclusion? What is the difference? What is the conclusion of love? Love not looking his own happiness. Nagoni apana dukh sabhi vanchit tar su mor jodi diya dukh tar hoy mas sei dukh mor sukhavaj. Love not looking own happiness. Dasarath Maharaj, he left his body, but he did not think that after 14 years Ramchandra, he returned back in Ayodhya. Because Ramchandra, he left Ayodhya for 14th years. After 14th years, he will return back. But when Ramchandra will return back in Ayodhya, then he will see his father is not there. So Ramchandra would be happy or not? He will not happy. But Dasarath Maharaj did not think these things. And here, Nanda Maharaj, he is thinking, Krishna, he will return back. Because when Krishna left Vrindavan to Mathura, Krishna told, Parasu Asime iti Daitukam. Today I am going to Mathura, tomorrow I will kill Kamsa, and day after tomorrow I will return. So Krishna, he will return back. So this is their faith, Sattavak. Krishna always speak the truth. Satya sajani nihitam guhaya. Krishna always speak the truth. So Krishna will come back. Today, tomorrow, day after tomorrow, he will come back. So this is this word. Krishna will come back. But Krishna says, Parasu ayasame iti dautukam. You understand? Parashu ayasime. And day after tomorrow. Parashime, day after tomorrow. I will come back. And Krishna always speak the truth. Krishna, he never tell lie. Krishna jhut bolta hai ki nahi? Kabhi nahi jhut bolta nahi. Krishna, he always speak the truth. Krishna says, I did not eat butter. Maya, main nahi, makhan khaya. That this is true or wrong? This is true. Maine chori nahi kiya. I never steal the butter. Makhan chori nahi kiya. This is true or wrong? True. Sahi baat hai, na? Because this butter is what? Belongs to him. This is yours. So you are taking. So how possible you will say you are stealing? Everything belongs to Krishna or not? Everything manifested from Krishna. Jatava imani bhuni jena jatane jivanti. Everything manifested from Krishna. Everything nourished by Krishna. Everything destroyed by Krishna. Srishti sthiti prala. Everything is Krishna. Bhagavan. So according to the Tattva Darshan philosophy, Krishna, he never tell lie. He is called Sattvabhag. He always speak the truth. Because he is Bhagavan. Who is Bhagavan? He speak the truth. Sattang parang dhimahi. Janmadasya jyote, this loka. Sattang parang dhimahi. We meditate to him who is always absolutely truth. Satta sarup. Krishna is called the Satta sarup, absolutely truth. Satta sarup. So Krishna will come back. So Nanda Maharaj, he has faith. All the Brajavasis, they have faith. Then Krishna will come back. When will come back?
Day after tomorrow.
So one is called Tattva Darshan, another is called Rasa Darshan. For now time, 2 o'clock, we will finish. And the Arati, then Mahaprasada. Hello, Mahaprasada ki jai jai Sri Radhe. Govinda Valahari Gopala Volo. Govinda Valahari Gopala Volo. Meru Radharamana Giridhari. Giridhari Sam Bano Hari. Meru. Giridhari sam banu hari. Yeah, pass the door. Pass the door. Hey, mero Radha Raman Giridhari. Giridhari sam banu hari.
Hare 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 Hare
Now 2 o'clock.